Hi there. Here are some tips I like to share that might be useful while visiting Yellowstone National Park. Yellowstone is one of the busiest national parks, and planning ahead of time is really important. As much as I'm tempted to start by saying book your stay well in advance, there's one more important thing to do. Plan your itinerary in advance. Yellowstone is huge and getting from one point to another takes time, sometimes an hour or two. Stay within the park if possible. Plan and book your stay in advance. Several campsites, cabins, and hotels are available within the park. You really have to book your accommodation well ahead of time. Getting to the park. There are a few airports that are very close to the park and handful that are within drivable distance. We flew to Idaho Falls, which is about 2 hours away from Yellowstone Park. We rented our car and did some grocery shopping that was required for that week. Please bear in mind that car is an absolute necessity. There's no park shuttle or taxi services within the park that's available. If you're visiting a national park for the first time, please be informed that there will be no Wi-Fi or cellular services inside the park. Do make sure to have your reservations, itinerary, or anything that you need, either printed or downloaded onto your device for offline access. Food and gas is only available in main junctions like Mammoth Springs, Old Faithful, Canyon Village, Roosevelt, and West Elm. Do expect long current wait times. Another tip here is to fuel up your vehicle before entering the park. Make sure to have a good supply of water and snacks in your car for the entire day. There are quite a few picnic areas available if you choose to carry your own lunch or cook a meal. We carried a camping stove and made our own meals on days we were unable to make it on time to a restaurant. That gave our kids some time to play in the picnic area as well. Remember to dress up in layers. Don't forget to carry your sunscreen or hat. Plan for Old Faithful Geyser early in the morning to avoid crowds. Check for eruption timings either in visitor center or the hotel you're staying before you plan to visit. How to improve your chances of viewing wildlife. Drive during the early mornings or an hour before dusk to increase your chances of spotting wildlife. Lamar Valley is often less visited than other areas. Please do not approach wildlife. Carry binoculars if you want to see a bison or an elk up close. Do remember to keep a flashlight handy at night. Be prepared to stop and wait in your car for possible bear dams or bison crossings. Stay on designated trails all the time. We saw this small part of boiling water right next to the boardwalk near artist paint pots. So this is why I'm requesting you to stay on the track to avoid any accidents. Don't forget to treat yourself with some fresh huckleberry ice cream wherever you find it. That's all for now. Have a great trip to Yellowstone. Thank you for watching.